Steve Dotto here. I'm glad you're joining me today. Now, today's demo is a short one, but it is oh so sweet. I don't know about you, but my wallet became overflowing with all of the different reward cards that I carry around. And I don't like carrying a lot of cards around, but I also don't want to miss out on any potential great rewards. You know, these reward programs are kind of like crack. They just draw you in and you don't want to miss a single point on anything. So I was looking for a more convenient way to store the cards. I was thinking about carrying around a Merce, but that wasn't a good idea for me. And I've actually reduced my wallet substantially. Instead of carrying around a big wallet now, I carry around this guy here, which is just it's called the BookBook, and it's actually, my iPhone goes in it here. I'll show you because it's awesome. You'll like it. It's the best thing in the world as far as carrying around the iPhone. See how the iPhone fits so nicely in there? Isn't that nice? So the iPhone fits in it. And so I carry my wallet and iPhone all in one, and it looks very biblical. I look very pious as I'm reading my iPhone. But I digress. The issue is card storage space, and there is precious little card storage space in this particular device. So I looked for an app that would solve my loyalty card problems. And lo and behold, this one here called CardStar, which is simply an awesome product. It's actually owned by the folks at Constant Contact, I believe now. But what it does is it allows us to basically digitize all of our loyalty cards and carry them around in our phone. And so all you do is you load in cards, and it's got a few other features, but the main thing is the cards. So if I take a look at what cards I have here, there's all of my different cards that are available that I've got loaded onto the phone. Adding a new card is so very, very easy. All you do is you open the add card button. You can scan in the card if you have it. If you want to scan in the card, I'll just, oh, hello. You can scan in the card. Hello, see ahead of me. Hi, Steve. You can scan in the card. If I had a barcode on my forehead that was a card, it would work. If not, you can just go and you can search by merchant. And there are there's just so many people have loyalty card. Look at all the people that have loyalty cards. And if you don't want to scroll through them, well, just type in Fred for Fred Meyer. And let's see, there's Fred Meyer. So you can go there. And it'll even allow you to apply for different card programs right in the software itself. But you type in the card number or scan in the barcode, and then you're done. And you've got your card ready. And then when you're at your merchant, you simply call up that card. The barcode displays. They scan it in, and you're off to the races gaining loyalty points. Now, they've added one very cool feature, which is the shopping list feature, where you can actually save and create grocery lists, which will help you when you're shopping. Because typically, when are you pulling out the loyalty card? When you're at the grocery store and you're shopping. That's one of the places we use a lot. So adding the shopping lists is a nice little feature. CardStar is free. It's simple. It reduces the amount of wallet or purse clutter that one experiences. To me, it's just an awesome, simple little app. I hope you found our video today to be useful. If you have, please give us a like, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. That way you get to see our videos as soon as they're published, and we really appreciate the support. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for tuning in today.